Jimmy Anderson took three as Lancashire plundered wickets at Old Trafford to reduce Hampshire to 109 all out. Adam Wheater top scored with 32 as the visitors struggled. After winning the toss, James Vince elected to bat, but he found himself out in the middle earlier than expected when Adams fell in the seventh over. Vince was still hoping to impress England selector James Whittaker, who'd travelled up to Manchester for the game, but found himself back in the hutch for a nine-ball duck after some excellent work from Stephen Croft. Michael Carberry batted resolutely for 82 minutes before falling for 16 off the bowling of Neil Wagner, and three became four as Liam Dawson fell next ball. Will Smith went on the stroke of lunch to Luke Proctor, and that left the visitors on 57 for 5. Not that things improved by any measure after the interval, as Croft was once again involved, this time catching out Ryan McLaren, and the innings capitulated to 109 all out. Lancashire then set about demonstrating that conditions were perfect for batting as Carl Brown gave them a flyer, racing to 40 off 33 balls before falling to Gareth Andrew. But Hamid and Proctor steadied the ship, guiding Lancashire through to 157 for 1 at close, a lead of 48 runs with 9 first innings wickets still intact.